Hey everybody, I just finished my tin can ukulele, and as you can see, I built the neck so it goes all the way through. And I tied the strings on here, bolted down the can, made a bridge, walnut fingerboard. Here we go.